Estadio Fernando Sals will host Thursday as FIFA World Cup qualifier between Bolivia and Ecuador. La Verde kicked off their qualifying campaign with a 5-0 loss at Brazil, with the team losing to Argentina at home in their second group game. The Bolivians are eager to grab something from the Ecuador clash, and seeing that they are tough to beat at an altitude of meters above sea level, the hosts are definitely capable of matching La Tricolor. Ecuador, on the other hand, quickly bounced back from a 1-0 loss to Argentina, with the team beating Uruguay 4-2 in their second group match. Estrada Martinez, who scored a brace in the triumph over La Celeste, should keep his place up front, alongside Ener Valencia, who returns to contention. Anyhow, Tour of Spoils is on the cards as Bolivia are a real force to be reckoned with at home. Prediction 1-1.